Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. Yulu's latest psychological thriller run concludes with several unanswered questions about its characters and their fates that could make way for a possible sequel. Anish Chaganti's movie highlights the very real possibility that a mother could be making their own child sick for selfish reasons. While it may seem as though the mother-daughter duo are dealing with an onslaught of ailments that plague the teenage girl, it is revealed that nothing is truly as she was led to believe. Even with its shocking reveals and ending, there are still several questions that remain unanswered. The movie stars Sarah Paulson of American Horror Story and Ratched famous Diane Sherman. She is no stranger to portraying a villainous character, as her talents in this arena were showcased in her 2020 portrayal of Nurse Mildred Ratched of One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. In Run, Paulson plays a doting mother who would do anything for her sick child, Chloe, Kiera Allen. Throughout her life, she has been impacted by five ailments that have left her wheelchair-bound with an irregular heartbeat and asthmatic. After discovering that her mother has been giving her lidocaine, Chloe becomes privy to Diane's covert evil and codependence on her daughter. A Stephen King Easter egg from it reveals that she and Eddie Casbrick have similar mothers who could be diagnosed with their own illness, Munchausen by proxy. By the end of the movie, Chloe overpowers her mother's harmful ways and comes out on top. In a shocking twist, she visits Diane in the hospital 7 years following the primary events of the movie. She is now happily married with her own child, but it appears as though she may have picked up some of the evil behaviors that were prevalent throughout her entire childhood. The movie concludes with Chloe forcing lidocaine into Diane's mouth, forcing her to suffer in the same ways that she did, but what does this mean for the mother-daughter duo as well as its possible sequel?